All right, so is it possible to keep the country country? The Honolulu City Council is considering Bill 47, which would change the character of that part of Oahu. Kirk Matthews has more on the story. Kirk.
Marissa, that bill could change the face of the North Shore, and opponents say that would not be good. Officially, the bill is called the Ko'olau Loa Sustainable Communities Plan, but it's still a work in progress. Dozens gathered in the drizzling rain at Malai Kahana State Park to stage a peaceful protest against what is commonly called Bill 47 in the Honolulu City Council. It would involve changes in zoning and planning for the North Shore community.
So very controversial. I think the community is very divided on those issues. And I think for the council where we stand, we're still in the phase of taking in public testimony.
The bumper sticker holds some truth for these North Shore residents. Keep the country country. These residents oppose Turtle Bay expansion and other North Shore projects.
The problem that we have is that we as youth, you know, we're not really caught up with what's going on. We're not very involved. We think that's that what's going on is our parents' problem, but really it's going to affect us.
Because of that, the city council is moving slowly on Bill 47.
We want to make sure that we hear all of the relevant testimony before we consider any amendments to that particular plan.
Martin says the Oahu general plan will be considered first, but if that process takes too long, the North Shore issues will be addressed. For a brief time today, Kamehameha Highway was shut down as protesters made a short trek to make their point. They were joined by Hawaiian activist Walter Riddick.
You know, progress is fine, but not on the backs of our future generations, not on the backs of our environment and our natural resources. Those things got to be protected. So I'm here because we've been fighting on Molokai for 35 years trying to protect that.
Because we are the future. We are the ones that's going to have to live with the outcomes of Bill 47 and other land issues as well.
For its part, the city council is trying to find a middle ground in the discussion of North Shore development.
And what you will see is amendments being proposed to see if we can reconcile some of the issues that are being brought by the community on both sides.
Turtle Bay Resort expansion is a key component of Bill 47. Calls to the management today were not returned. Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.